Hey, my Janus babies, welcome back to my channel. So, if you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and be a part of the Janus gang, because you know we are lit over here, period. So, today, I just want to make a Q&A video because I told y'all if I hit 200 subscribers, I would do a Q&A. But first, let's take a moment to just give myself some, like, I'm really happy y'all right now. Like, because I really hit 200 subscribers, you know. I've been doing it for a minute now and I just hit it, you know. Period. And I just want to thank my supporters, the little 200 that I got, period, because, you know, I'm happy. Even though, you know, some people may think that's just not enough, but you know, that is a lot for a person that's just starting off YouTube. But yeah, so we're on the road to 300 subscribers. You know, we can do it, period. And you know, I thank y'all, period. So I asked y'all some questions on Instagram and I record off my phone. So I got the questions in my notebook. So let's get into this question. The question that I have right here is, how old are you? 21, period. I'm legal. I'm just joking. I'm 17. Yes. 17. I want to cry. But I am. Yeah, I'm old. Yeah. The next question is from the same person. Are you in school or if so, what grade? I am a 12th grader, period. Your girl finna be a senior. You know, I graduated in 2020. Best year, period. Class of 2020. Also, senior head vlog coming soon, period. Just wait. How many siblings do I have? Well, my mom has 5 kids. I'm the last child, meaning I'm spoiled, period. I get what I want. Yes. But anyways, I have 4 siblings. I got 2 brothers and 2 sisters on my mama's side. Yeah. And my brother said, I know it's him. He gonna say some, why your forehead ain't 5 head? I don't know. I get it from dad. And that's why my forehead big. Period. Like, stop playing with me. Do I miss living in Peppertree? No. No, why would I miss living over there? No. Period. I'm just joking. I slick do because I miss being around the people that I normally be around. Like, I slick grew up with in middle school to elementary. Like, you know, I miss y'all. But, you know, yeah. I had some bad times after. I got in a lot of trouble, so not really. What does J-ness mean? Okay. My mama gave me this nickname, J-Ness. Okay, so my name is Jada, and she put Ness with it. So, J-Ness. I guess that's how I'm supposed to explain it. I did a video already on me explaining it more, so, you know. I don't feel like explaining it more, but yeah, my name is, my nickname. That's what it means. Yeah. What type of music do I like? I'm starting to like country music now, but I do like pop, a little rap, little, not that much rap, but you know, I like rap. Next question is, where do I see myself in 5 years from now? Well, I see myself graduating. Okay, I graduate this year. I see myself, okay, so I'm graduating this year and I should be like in college, close to graduating from college, close to it. Yeah, close. But yeah, so 5 years from now, I'm going to be in college and I'm going to be successful, you know. Successful in college, period. Brains, yeah. The next question is, do you see yourself doing YouTube in 5 years? Yes, I see myself doing YouTube, period. You know, you can't start something that you can't finish. Like, yes, I see myself doing YouTube. Period, you know. I like doing YouTube. The next question is, what is my full name? My full name is Jada Antrice Young, period. I know y'all tired of me saying this, but you know, like, my name really cute. Like, you can't even lie. Like, really, Jada Antrice Young, my middle name, Antrice. Baby, period, girl. Okay, so the next question is, I enjoy about doing YouTube. I enjoy making videos. Like, I know I don't post more often like I should, but it's a reason. Just wait till I get this new phone. I will be doing that. But anyways, I do enjoy making videos for y'all. Like, I real deal enjoy doing a video for y'all. I do. Like, I real deal. I like, it's like, I just like talking because I like to talk. I remember math too much, so yeah, I enjoy doing that. And I can't say editing because I'm trying my best. I'm getting good at it. Like, I'm not that good at editing, but I'm somewhat, like, I'm okay. But that's what I enjoy doing with YouTube. Would you marry a successful man or never work or go after your dreams and not and be alone? So, see, I'm an independent person, so I don't need a man for nothing, so I will go after my dreams. But the being alone part, like, I don't need no man, period. What can he do for me that I can't do for myself? Right. So, the last question, y'all, you know, the last question is, what's your biggest fear? My biggest fear is not being successful. Like, y'all, if I don't, like, it ain't even, like, my word in successful is, like, graduating college, accomplishing something, having my own stuff, not relying on my mama. Like, if that's my biggest fear. If I don't be successful and I don't finish college or don't go to college, y'all, I don't know. Because I ain't thought of no backup plans if I don't do that. Because, you know, that's my dream is to go to college. So, that's my biggest fear. I want to be successful. And if I don't, you know, I'm going to have a meltdown. Period. But, yes, y'all, that is all the questions that I have right now. But I just want to thank y'all again for getting me to 200 subscribers. You know, I am thankful for that. And I want to thank my supporters, you know, because if it weren't for y'all, I wouldn't have 200, like, period. So, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and be a part of the Jayness Gang. If you are new watching, make sure you subscribe. Period. I'm waiting. Thank you. Make sure you turn on that bell, too, so you can know when I post. But yes, y'all. Bye.